Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek and today I'm reacting to another movie trailer. Why? Because, I mean, why not? Why not? Like, I don't even know what did you think about my previous movie trailer reaction to Boys in the Hood. That one wasn't even uploaded yet. It's like 8 hours before you get to see it. And I'm already recording another one. Well, I might not upload this, but I did if you're watching. So, yeah, Menace to Society. Okay, let's be serious now. I actually forgot everything about this movie. Some of the stuff that I thought that was in this movie, I actually found out that it was in Boys in the Hood. I only remember that there was a scene where they tried to rob. No, they didn't try to rob. We went to Japanese store. We just looked around or wanted to buy something. Yeah, we wanted to buy something, I think. And just because we were black and they looked like gangsters, I think guy pulled out a gun and threatened him. It might not be this movie. It might be Jewish. Probably this, I think. Let's go. Let's remember. It's from 93. Yeah. Don't know the director. Oh, I remember. I think Tupac was supposed to be in this movie. But he got the role, he stayed there for some time, he said that he's not gonna act in this very cheap movie, and this movie looks like it's gonna suck. Well, it didn't. And also, Tupac was in Juice, and Juice was, I think, even cheaper than this one, so explain that to me. Let's see. I don't think there was any known actors in this one. Or maybe I just don't remember.
So what are you gonna do, KD? You gonna mess around out there in the streets till you get killed?
What's that, sir?
You gotta think about your life. Being a black man in America isn't easy. All I'm saying is, survive.
You need to be glad that you graduated from high school and that you're alive at 18. And you need to do something with yourself before you end up like he did.
I'm not gonna end up like he did, alright?
Mother, mother, there's too many of you cry.
Yeah, so I remember that Boys in the Hood and this movie are so similar, actually. I don't even remember which one I liked more, but I mean, if you're into those kind of gangster hood movies that have deep message and it shows hardships of black people in the ghetto, then this is a must watch, just like Boys in the Hood is. And if you have, wait, I'm not spoiling today anything, like I spoiled everything about Boys in the Hood. How can I spoil this if I can't remember anything? So, yeah, I'm sure that I really like this movie. I watched it many years ago, so I don't remember anything.
Oh man, you know I'm down, but I also know that life has better things to offer than what's on the street out there.
Okay, if you watched my previous movie trailer reaction, Boys in the Hood, I talked about a scene with little kid and bicycle. So it was actually in this movie, not in that one. So yeah, like I said, I got those two movies twisted. I don't even remember which one is which one.
Why are you so worried about me?
Why shouldn't I be?
What's going on? What's going on?
menace to society.
The hunt is on, and you're the prey.
Who is that good looking girl? Oh, Jada Pinkett. Wait, she is the wife of Will Smith, right? Yeah. Oh, so that was here. I was like, damn, that's a good looking girl. Oh, and that's it. There was that. I said that there's no known actors. I can't remember his. Well, okay. Who cares? Yeah, so this was a movie called Menace to Society. No, wait. Straight Up Menace? Wait. Then what is Straight Up Menace? Yeah, this movie is called Menace to Society, I'm pretty sure. But then what is Straight Up Menace? Is that the title of a song? Okay. So, yeah, if you haven't seen this movie, I didn't spoil anything yet, okay? Just go watch this movie. Go watch this movie. You're gonna like this. If you're watching this video, and then you're gonna like this, okay? So thank you for watching. Keep suggesting. It doesn't have to be music. I prefer music, but it doesn't have to be music. So see you on the next one. Goodbye.